Hello, everyone, and welcome. It's Thankful Thursday. Emily and I are going to do a special thank you. Thank you to somebody who's very, very important to us. We call him Handsome Prince Charming Daddy, Mark Wynn. He is the man in my heart, my soul, my love, my husband, the father of my beautiful child. We're very, very thankful to have him in our lives. We're thankful for allowing us to do all this crazy yoga nonsense. And today we're going to dedicate Thankful Thursday to Daddy. Handsome Prince Charming Daddy. So we're going to do camel. A couple rounds of camel. Camel is a heart opener. Let the past go. Move forward with love. So just start on your knees. Knees are hips distance apart. Hips distance is 2 fists. Just bring yourself up. You bring your hands behind you. Support your lower back. You're going to inhale your torso up. You exhale up and over. Imagine your beach ball behind you. Open your chest. You're opening your heart. You're learning to release your past. Do it one more time. This time you can do it exactly the same way, supporting your back. Inhaling your torso up, out of your waist, and exhaling low. If you want to, you can go all the way down. Grab your heels. Open your heart. Release your past. Move forward with love. We love you, Emily. We love you, Daddy. Bring it up. That's camel. On seated position. Take a nice, beautiful breath. Thankful Thursday. I'm thankful for my husband, my beautiful children. Justin, I love you. My grandchild, Grayson, wherever you are, hi. From my heart to yours. I wish each and every one of you, Namaste, have a beautiful, beautiful rest of your day. Thank you.